Dance is a joyous fantasy. Everybody likes to dance, watch dance, and feel dance also. Indian classical dances are very old and traditional and ancient in character also. They reflect Indian culture as a whole system. Every classical dance technique, tradition, they have Hindu mythology, psychology, music, literature, dance expression, sculpture, painting, and yoga also. It's a beautiful combination of these ingredients make a dance a full system. Kuchipudi dance is a South Indian classical dance tradition. It was a male-oriented dance drama tradition, originally founded by Siddhendra Yogi. We find Kuchipudi dance is a very good and powerful medium to interpret any kind of emotions or moods of the particular characters in dance drama through four kinds of abhinaya, that is Angika, the body movements, Vachika, the song and dialogues, Ahaya, the attire, costumes and ornaments, and finally the Satvika, the emotional fervor of the characters. The main objective of Kuchipudi dance was to represent Nritya, that is pure dance, Nritya, the expressional dance technique, and Natya, the dance drama tradition. These are the three things, components of dance, which led to further developing a dance form, Ekapatra Kelika. To accommodate female dancers also, in 1950s, late Brahmasri Vedanta Lakshminarayana Shastri, a great exponent of Kuchipudi dance, belonging to Kuchipudi dance families, he came up with a new form, Ekapatra Kelika, that is solo dance system, blending the old traditional items like Ashtapadis, Tarangams, Padams, Javalis, and Darus, Slokas, Kirtanas. These are the forms, making them as a solo system, and he evolved this system akin to Bharatanatyam solo system today. It gained popularity, and present day we find more dancers coming up with the dance form Ekapatra Kelika with their own interest and enthusiasm. Kuchipudi dance even now strictly follows Bharata's Natya Shastra and Nandikeshwara's Abhinaya Darpanam, and still preserving the old traditional fervor, the younger generation is coming forward with so many ideas, and they are producing so many new items also. And this has become now Kuchipudi dance a technique to be used anywhere at any time with any language or any theme. So this is its widened scope we are welcoming now with Kuchipudi dance. Now we see Kuchipudi dance in a different shade with academic values and research, and we find opportunities also for younger generation to Kuchipudi dance, as the art journalism is there, art education, research, performance, Nattu Vaangven, so many branches are coming out with this old system.
Thank you. tani paga pa pa tani pagarika sariga pani kare sare sani sani pani paga pagari gari pagani paga pani